shop ain't gonna stock itself. Morning, Ma. Morning, Pa.
Morning, Tressa. Looks like our number one employee is ready for another day of work.
Sure am. And I'll start by stocking up the store.
Hold your seahorses, little lady. Tell me, what are the three things a merchant needs most?
They need to be smiley, mannerly, and early. Thought you had me, didn't you?
You're too clever for me, Tressa. Now off you go.
Leave it to me, Pa.
Be careful out there, Tressa. Oh, those pirates have been causing trouble around the tavern lately. If you see them, you make sure to keep a wide berth, you hear?
Got it, Ma. Be back in two ripples of the tide.
There she goes. She reminds me of myself when I was that age. Always running off somewhere, wanting to prove myself a full-fledged merchant.
Don't flatter yourself, dear. Our Tressa is something special.
That she is.
Hello.
Greetings to ye.
Oh.
Give you this much.
Huh?
Hmm.
All right.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Not bad.
Yeah. All right.
Thank you.
Hello.
Another deal so good, it was practically a steal. This ought to liven up our little shop. Our little shop. Just me, Ma, and Pa. If I don't take over, who will? The ocean is so vast. What lies beyond the horizon?
Drop anchor!
I haven't seen that ship around here before. Wonder where it came from.
What a dreary town. But it carries a delectable scent. Its cuisine may be promising. What's the matter, lass? You look like a fish out of water.
Is this a trading ship?
Indeed, and I am its captain.
Well, Captain, the name's Tressa. I'm a merchant in this town.
A pleasure to meet you.
I'm sure you have all kinds of neat cargo on board. Say, do you mind if I take a peek? I'd love to see what you've brought from overseas.
You have a true merchant's eye, lass. You gaze at a simple trading ship as if it were made of solid gold. Alas, I only allow passage to those I trust.
Check it out.
Busy as a bream, that one.
Allow it.
Yo-ho!
lass.
But...
Think again.
Bye-bye now!
Fare thee well!
There's no need to pretend.
Aww.
Lass.
Hello. Hello there. However,
deal.
Welcome.
Oh. Thank you.
Nighthoad, bring your shade.
Have at you.
I am ready.
Here I go!
Truly joy. Out of my way!
I am ready.
The lion.
I'm ready.
at you. I will cut you down! Victory shall be mine. I will cut you down! With each battle, I grow stronger. Let us fight with honor. Victory shall be mine. I will cut you down!
I am ready.
Here I go!
Now then, out of my way!
I am ready. Ah! The show is over.
Victory shall be mine. I will cut you down!
I am ready.
My turn!
Have at you! With each battle, I grow stronger.
Hi.
Sir. You got that right. Yo-ho! Aye.
Whoa!
victory shall be mine! Out of my way!
I am ready.
What to do?
I'm ready.
Night Toad, bring your shade.
Victory shall be mine. I will cut you down.
Here I go.
With each battle, I grow stronger. Battle is truly joy. This is a good day for battle.
I am ready.
Let's do this.
No. My way. Now then. Watch my blade dance.
I am ready. The moonlight rolls.
My turn now.
Have at you.
I am ready.
Let's do this!
The battle is truly joy.
Got more than you bargained for.
Let us fight with honor. Now then, I will cut you down.
I am ready.
Victory shall be mine. Out of my way.
Here I go. Let me help.
I'm ready.
You like that?
The show is over.
Go!
battle is truly joined.
I am ready. I am ready.
Here I go!
The battle is the thrill of the fight! Battle is truly joined. Have a taste of this.
I am ready.
Here I go.
I am ready.
Now then.
Allow it.
You got that right.
Now, let's get down to business.
How about you? I will cut you down!
I am ready.
Nighthoad, bring your shade.
My turn now!
I'm ready.
My turn now!
battle is truly joined.
I'm ready.
What to do? My turn now. Won't hold back.
I'm ready. The lion's end.
Victory shall be mine.
I am ready.
Watch my blade dance.
My turn now.
I am ready. The mold.
My turn now. The winds of fortune are howling.
Have at you.
The mold.
The battle is truly joined. My blade is unbending. Watch my blade dance.
Let's do this.
How about this?
I am ready. Stay strong. I am ready.
Watch me now.
The lion dance.
Have at you. shall be mine. Use this.
I am ready.
The Lion Den.
What to do?
Have at you. My blade is un- Watch my blade dance. The thrill of the fight.
That's far enough.
What's that?
Oh?
What? Oh! You can't be serious.
Get me up a straw!
What?
What do we have here? Prepare yourself!
Lass.
Mr. Leon. Yes.
Of course. What's the matter?
Well, I...
Lass.
Huh?
Hi. Oh?
Of course.
This is...
I'm not so sure about...
Perhaps a day will come when you and I meet as rivals. But I won't be beat. I swear it on my honor as a merchant. Weigh anchor, men. The ocean calls.
I saw it with my own two eyes. Within those dusty pages, I felt like there was something that would change my life forever. To go home and read it all.
Hello.
Truly joy. Now, out of my way. Now, blade is unbending! Now then! Have at you! Too slow! Damn! Out of my way! Damn! My blade is unbending! Out of my way! With each battle, I grow stronger.
This world is brimming with treasures. And I know what I'm searching for is out there somewhere.
So, I'll set sail for the horizon. And the great big world beyond.
That settles it. It's time I see the world!
What?
I'm going to leave Rippletide and become a traveling merchant. I'll see the world and have customers from every corner of the realm.
Oh my! Just think about what you're saying, dear.
Traveling merchant? I won't have any. You're not even a stationary merchant yet. You need at least 2 more years of stocking the store, and 3 years of working the shop front. That's 5 years before you're ready to go anywhere.
Sorry, Pa. My mind's made up. Besides, I'll get all kinds of training on the road.
I had a feeling you'd say that. There's no point in trying to stop you now, Tressa. Have my blessing.
Oh, darling! This is our little girl you're talking about!
I know. But I had a feeling this day would come. She is her father's daughter, after all. In the end, being a good merchant boils down to experience. That's just what you'll find out there. Go and see the world, Tressa. Until your heart's content.
I understand. But I can't help but worry, Tressa. Do take care of yourself out there, won't you? Be strong, and may the sacred flame light your path.
Thanks, Ma. Thanks, Pa. Sorry for leaving. But I'll come back one day, and you'll see just how much I've learned.
We wouldn't know what to do if you didn't. After all, you're our number one employee.
Oh. The author only filled half the pages. other half is still blank. Guess I'll just have to pick up where he left off. I'll write down everything. I won't leave any stone unturned. From the next chapter on, this will be my story. I'll travel far and wide, journey on until every last page is filled. I don't know what lies beyond the horizon. There's only one way to find out. See ya, Ripple Tide! Adventures as a merchant are just beginning. I'll start by following in the footsteps of a nameless traveler and journey far, far beyond.